Is it 35 or 45?
Right here is 35. When you get to the light.
Good morning, Kathy. Is Chloe on a special diet? Yes. Eat as much food as she wants. And she's eating a ton.
Yeah.
And losing weight, which...
She's picking up your stress. You need to just chill out. And you have to get some lamb bones out of the freezer when we get back.
Yes, lamb bones.
They like lamb bones.
Can I make bacon for them?
For Chloe.
Yes, bacon for Chloe.
One, it's not terribly healthy for
anybody,
but
Chloe can
have a look.
At this point, just
when
you're
around.
Some
it's
yummy, delicious. Sabrina looks good, different with her haircut.
I know, she looks totally like a different poodle. You have such a grown up face with that hair.
So guys, if it, on occasion you see like a great screenshot, you know, please just snap it and post it in the thread or send it to us. Because I want a family pictures. I mean, I guess we can go back and do this ourselves. Yes. Annie loves bacon. Who doesn't love bacon?
Bacon's delicious.
Bacon is delicious. I love bacon.
Crispy but cold, like on a sandwich. Really? Salad. Yeah. Ooh. I much prefer it cold than hot. The BLT is one of the all-time greatest sandwiches. If you have good tomatoes.
They don't make good tomatoes.
It's hard to get good tomatoes anymore.
Yeah, we feed them like organic stuff and good food and always a good sign they want to eat regardless of their condition at this point. It's all about Chloe getting...
But it's still high quality food.
Anything she wants.
The bacon's going to be organic, healthy bacon. It's a
How old is Chloe? Chloe is 14 and 3/4.
Yep. To the day.
To the day. Is that right?
Yep, 29.
Almost 15.
You're 14 and 3/4 today, Chloe.
Baby Rhonda, LBR.
LBR.
Chloe's in back.
Chloe's not a lab singer.
Yeah, she'll be 15 on September 29th. That's
what
we're shooting for.
I'm shooting for 21.
All right, we're going to say goodbye because I'm going to lose internet connection soon. Bye-bye. Bye-bye, Barbara.
All right, here's the turn. Stay put, girls. Even after we turn, there's still a long roll.